everybody. I'm still down here at the beach, and it's freezing for the beach. It's really windy, and it got cold overnight, and the wind, we're having wind gusts of something like 38 miles per hour. I mean, I could blow away. And plus the temperature dropped down. It got down in the 30s last night, and today it's only supposed to get up to like 60. And with all the wind, it's gonna feel like 50 or lower. And we're gonna be spending a lot of time outside. And it's gonna be cold. So bad news, I got footage of the beach yesterday, but my camera was on a setting that I didn't understand. And see, my camera's kinda new, this little digital still camera that I brought with me. I didn't bring my movie camera. And it had this little setting on there. Let me turn that music down. Okay. It had this setting on there that I wasn't sure what it was. And but anyway, I have since found out that it was set for tungsten lighting. And what it did was it put a blue cast over everything. And, you know, ordinarily that might look good, but I wasn't under tungsten lighting and it just didn't look good. So I have to go over in a few minutes and film some more beach for you. And we have our barbecue today, and I'm making some macaroni salad to take. It's usually what I take when I have to bring a dish because it feeds a lot, and it's an alternative to potato salad. It has macaroni and onion and celery, mayonnaise, and tuna fish in it, and it's actually pretty good, and mostly everybody likes it, so I'm going to take that, and but anyway, I finished the cooking the macaroni, so I can leave now. And, oops. He just came in from outside. I have to stop for a minute. I'm gonna put you on YouTube. I'm filming. Say hi. Why not? Let's show your legs. You're too funny. I'm putting it on there. You think I won't?
I know you won't.
Oh, you know I won't? Oh, I hear a challenge. I hear a challenge. You know I'm putting that on.
I know you won't.
You know I won't. Okay. Bye. He thinks I won't post that. I'm gonna post it. He's too funny. I don't know. Anyway, I had to stop. I don't remember where I was. I should probably go back and review this, but here he comes again. Ah, he's gone. Anyway, I don't know where I was. We're going to a barbecue today. We had our POA meeting yesterday. It was a disaster. Yeah, crazy. There's lawyers involved now. It is just unbelievable what happened. Anyway, let's see. The barbecue's today at 2. It is freezing outside. I know, you think it's really nice here. You guys up there in the north, like Yo-Yo Max 12 that has like 10 feet of snow. I feel for you. I really do. But I'm at the beach, and I want warm weather at the beach. I don't want cold. Although to you it's not cold, but to us, you know, we're used to a little bit warmer weather and with the wind. So I'm going to take the dogs up on the beach and get a little bit of footage up there of the beach, the waves, and all that since my camera was messed up yesterday. Finally got it figured out. But anyway, so thanks for watching. When I go home tomorrow, and on the way over crossed on the ferry, if I can catch the dolphins, I'll try filming them again, and maybe I'll be able to get them a little bit closer. So, all right, everybody, hope you had a good weekend, and hope you're staying warm. Hope you're not having any more snow, and I'll see you when I get home. Bye. Okay, I'm at the beach. I'm going to try to shield the wind from the mic, but I don't know how good it's going to work. Scooty on the beach. Casey. Oh, the way
today. The wind has died down a little bit. It's not so windy right now, which is nice. The beach is beautiful. That goes over, and my RV is right on the other side of that, right behind that house there. It's not even that cold anymore. Woohoo! Although I do have a jacket on and a scarf. Maybe that's why I'm not cold. Of course, it's just a fleece jacket. Uh-oh, here comes a car. I better go get my dogs.